I'm going to show you how I make this Thai basil and cucumber gin smash cocktail. So start with some diced cucumber, Thai basil, either half a teaspoon or a teaspoon of sugar, depending how sweet you want it. Muddle it and then add some lime juice, 2 ounces of gin. Give that a good mix. Top your glass with ice and then fill it with some sparkling water. Garnish your drink with some cucumber and more Thai basil and enjoy. You guys, this drink is so good. Cheers.